Okay. Right, we need to do keys. Do. Oh my god. It's the 15 Shadowmin, wasn't it? Is anyone online that would want to do it? No. Right, we go hard then. Start group. What I am level. Start at 385 and see what we get. Give it a minute and see what we get. Hmm? I got the 392 Paladin. Bunsen. /393 priest. God, I'm getting so many whispers. Hunter. Get the hunter. Oh my god, I get like 50 million whispers about this dungeon. I'm gonna delist and then relist it. 303. What else do we want? To make sure everyone in this group's wanting to do this key and then the next key, because it's not replying. Alright, got an elite squad to do Shadow Moon and the next key afterwards. Failure is not an option. Playlist on. Hey Vic, how am I doing? I'm doing good, thank you. How you doing?
Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
Positive.
This was once a place of peace, a place for eternal rest.
Range 5.
Of the damned, rise! Rise in the name of darkness! Rise in the name of Ner'zhul! The Shadow Moon beckons!
Range 5.
Yeah. Leave this place, outsider. It will be your final resting place.
Trying to clear this as quickly as possible here. I think you're a very good streamer. Oh, thank you very much.
Interrupt. 5, 4.
Range 5. Interrupt.
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Range 5. Range 5.
Okay. What we call using for the percentage in the time, I don't know, to be honest. Mythic keys or something?
Range 5.
Ancestors of the Shadow Moon, shine in the darkness. Lend me your strength.
AoE incoming. Range 5. Kill ads.
Spirits, heed my command. Marked by lightning.
Negative. Touch white trees.
Souls will belong to me.
Five, four.
AoE incoming. Range 5.
There's only a couple of things that I've had to kite, and one of them is the skeletons in this place. Hit way too hard. As long as there's no more mistakes, we should still two-star and...
Range 5. AoE incoming.
The elements answer to me!
Positive.
The dead shall rise again!
Ner'zhul will
Range
not
5.
Hear us. He hears only darkness now.
Range 5.
Priest in his manner.
Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Positive.
Range 5.
Can we go to the right and not pull? That's kind of cool.
Your blissful afterlife is over. Yes, come closer. Your souls are strong and proud. I will feast on your terror.
Run away.
None escape the
Range
war.
5.
Marked by lightning.
Positive.
Attack speed.
Flee from your former masters.
5. 4. 3.
It's going to be incredibly
2,
awkward.
1.
Whew. That was very awkward timing with that.
The elements answer to me!
Run away.
You are just maggots swarm into the corpse of a
Range
dying
five.
God.
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
Positive.
Range 5.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Range 5. Range 5.
Group's making a lot of mistakes at the moment. I don't think I want to do the next high key with them, to be honest.
Range 5. Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Range 5.
I'm interrupting the wrong fucking mob. It's on me. What the hell am I doing?
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
Negative.
Okay, yeah, I'm definitely not doing the next key with these guys.
4, 3.
Range 5. Range 5.
First time I've actually struggled in Shadow Moon. Well,
range 5. Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
Get inside a puddle.
Range 5. Watch your step.
It's all good.
Inhale, get inside a puddle. Range 5. Watch your step. Inhale, get inside a puddle. Watch your feet. Range 5. Watch your feet. Watch your step.
I don't think the tank needs to be the one on the mob. I'm pretty sure he just attacks anything.
Range 5.
Like, attacks me anyway, even if I'm not here. Range attacks.
Get inside a puddle. Watch your feet. Watch your step. Watch your feet. Watch your feet. Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
Positive.
Range 5. Range 5.
Not gonna two star it, I don't think.
Range 5. Range 5.
Marked by lightning.
Positive.
Beep. Range 5.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Range 5.
The Shadow Moon cannot be defeated. We walk in the realm of death itself.
Shockwave. Range 5. Special coming wave. Shockwave.
Army of the dead, arise!
Range 5. Shockwave.
The elements answer to me!
Shockwave. Range 5. Shockwave. Shockwave. Special coming. Range 5.
A kindling of bone.
Shockwave.
Army of the dead, arise!
Shockwave.
Maybe we will to start.
Shockwave. Shockwave. Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Negative. Shockwave. Special coming. We went.
5. 4, 3,
shockwave.
Army of the dead, range arise.
Shockwave.
No, I'm not gonna take it. That guy dying sucked.
Shockwave. Range 5.
Should have been a plus 17 this key. Fuck's sake.
Shockwave.
My will ripple across eternity.
Got the same gloves. I'm not doing anything with these guys. That was painful. Alright, I'm gonna make a cup of tea and then I'll try and find a better group to do a plus 16 knock hod. Don't know if I'll actually get to beat the timer on that, but yeah, that was a really painful group. Don't know. I need a 1 minute break. That was rough. Hey, Rag Hayden. This Lexi around. I know she needs not cut. She's probably still asleep. Started watching you play LOL since I was a main support. Got to see you play my favorite game too. Hey. Yeah, I've been enjoying playing LOL. I'm raid leading tonight, so fingers crossed things go well. But we're going to be doing, yesterday we did Heroic, Council, and Rock Dude. So I should have fun raid leading the next couple of bosses. Congrats, thanks. I've got a one-handed weapon from that as well. It's very cool and blue. War is looking sick. Yeah. I mean, some of it's transmog. The helmet isn't part of this set. Nor is like the cloak, but I think it fits quite nicely. Like the bronze and silver kind of hints going with the shoulders. With the rock plus the steel vibe. Yeah, Mythic Plus can be pretty fun, Rag. And also pretty stressful at the same time. Call with weapon the same color. Yeah, I think there's a mace that drops from normal, or must do, from normal, that is brown. Yeah, so that one would fit the normal raid one-handed axe. Would fit the theme better, or even like the sword. But it would be for just for transmog. But if I get heroic gear, I think the rest of the gear will be blue anyway, so it would go with it later on anyway. Thank you, Wolf. Right, I need to do this What do we need? So Evoker, Healer, Hunter, Druid, so we've got a Boomkin, melee class probably would be good. Did the nerfs go through today? Three level blacksmithing is easy. Yeah, you just need to go down to one of the trees for weaponsmithing or armorsmithing and get the master hammer and make those to hit 100. As long as you can spell reflect the cast from the tornado boss and the end boss tank debuff in the second phase. I did not know that. Spell reflect the tank debuff in the second phase. What's he talking about? What is he talking about?
Good, you are here. I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst.
So it's conductive strike, and I guess. Clans
must rally to free her and defeat Balakar Khan. Do what must be done to prepare them. Our combined forces will meet outside Nokudun Hold. I will await you there. Time grows short. Ride the winds of Onara's fury to reach them quickly. Good. You are here. I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. The Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans
I can spare no hunters for the Kanamatra now. The proto-dragon Granith was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokud back.
Watch your step.
When Granith's blood soaks the ground, our purposes can align.
Focus fire!
Marked by lightning!
Focus fire!
Watch your step. Range 5.
Focus fire! Focus Focus fire!
Watch your step.
Well done! Keep retaking the weapons! Two more remain!
Range 5.
Focus fire!
Watch your step.
Focus fire!
Watch your step.
Let's fly! Let's fly!
Watch your step.
Hey Kurt, good morning.
Marked by lightning!
Negative.
Watch your step, range 5.
Let's fly!
Watch your step, range 5. Watch your step.
Nearly there! See to the final weapon!
Range 5. Watch your step.
Marked by lightning!
Positive.
Watch your step.
Oh my god.
Range 5. Watch your step. Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step.
Marked by lightning!
Positive.
Watch your step.
5.
Watch your step, range 5. Watch your step. Range 5.
The battle has turned! The weapons are ours!
myself!
Destroy and dismantle!
Granith has landed! Die. Strike now!
This land is mine! Run. Tremble before primal power!
Marked by lightning!
Die!
Ready to fire!
Range 5.
5, 4, Destroy 3, 2,
dismantle.
1.
Pathetic!
Die! This land is mine!
Range 5. Run.
Tremble before primal power!
Okay, I'm never inviting a trio ever again.
This land is mine.
Ready
Can
to interrupt.
You stand against my might.
That's the key felt. Do you like paying other tanks too? No, I only pay warrior. Wow, that was a terrible trio. What the hell was that? Remind me never to invite a pre-made group in ever again. What the fuck was that, dude? That was worse than the last group. Worst pugs in a long time.
I have many lucky dudes you like.
Yeah, I don't think I can invite any pre-mids ever again. They were just toxic in the chat from the get-go. What do you need for the Keymaster amount? I think it's 2,000 rating. Just insta decline the triple. Fuck that again. We're still leveling your ult. What ult are you thinking of leveling? What do we want? Playing demonology right now, but I have want to have a BM hunter and a guardian druid, just don't want to level first. Yeah, I haven't really thought about ults at all. I don't know if I'm gonna have other tank ults or what. You have to get your eye level up. Where are you on in terms of eye level? I'm hoping to squeeze in a 398 piece, like, you know. Get up to item level 398. That's my goal before the raid tonight. It's getting a bit difficult to squeeze that gear right now, especially in pugs, because pugs are behind an item level, so I have to sometimes scrape the bottom of the barrel to kind of get something going. I was already a dodgy Shadow Moon Valley where we only got plus one on a 15, and then that knock card people just being dicks. Just signing, yeah. I'm never taking a trio or a duo. I don't think I'll take a duo anymore, to be honest. State League, they just toxic and they will never finish the key. They'll just leave because they don't care because it's not their key. They just leech. I'm gonna have to pull the patrol around the edge, I think, in pugs, because it's just, they don't know. Sucks. Mage is taking ages to get him. At least favorite part of every multiplayer game does seem to always be other people. I mean, yeah, it's also the best bit there, right? Might just kick this mage out. He's not coming, is he?
Good. You are here. I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. The Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her and defeat Balakar Khan. Do what must be done to prepare them. Our combined forces will meet outside Nokudun Hold. I will await you there. Time grows short. Ride the winds of Onara's fury to reach them quickly. Good. You are here. I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. The Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her and defeat Balakar
Khan. I can spare no hunters for the Kanamatra
now.
Let
fly!
The proto-dragon Granith was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokut back. When Granith's blood soaks the ground, our purposes can align.
Let fly!
Marked by lightning!
Focus fire!
Watch your step. Range 5. Range 5. Watch your step.
Focus fire! Let fly! Focus fire!
Watch your step. Range 5.
Let fly!
Watch your step. Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Focus fire! Let fly! Focus fire!
5. Watch your step. 4. 3. 2. 1.
I'm trying to get to that guy. Are we even coming close? Did we even kill anything here?
Range 5. Watch your step.
Focus fire! Focus fire!
Range 5. Watch your step. Watch your step. Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
Positive.
Focus fire!
Five.
Watch your step.
4.
Watch your step. Range 5.
Let fly! Focus fire!
Watch your step. Range 5.
Well done! Keep retaking the weapons! Two
Focus
more
fire.
Remain!
Focus fire!
The elements answer to me!
Positive. Let's fly!
Range 5,
Focus
watch
fire.
Your step. Watch your step. Range 5.
Focus
Nearly
fire.
There! See to the final weapon!
Range 5. Watch your step.
Marked by lightning.
Positive.
Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step.
Cramp.
The battle has turned. The weapons are ours.
Range 5.
Marvelous. I will dispose of the outside while my star darkens.
Destroy!
Granite has
and
landed!
Dismantle!
Die! This land is mine.
Run.
Tremble before primal power. Die.
Ready to fire.
Ready to interrupt.
The elements.
Let's fly.
Negative. Range 5.
Destroy and dismantle!
Die! This land is mine!
Run.
Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire!
Die! This land is mine!
Ready
Can
to interrupt.
You stand again?
Let's fly!
Destroy and dismantle!
Die! This land is mine!
Run.
Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire!
Range 5.
Die! This land...
Marked by lightning!
Ready
Can
to interrupt.
You stand against my...
Let's fly!
Destroy and dismantle!
Range 5.
Incarnates! Save!
Clan Nokud has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quieted and the elemental within it defeated before Clan Onir can join the Kanamatra. Their primalist allies have placed totems that protect this raging tempest. Find them and destroy them.
Range 5.
Truly a blasphemous idol. Continue your work.
Ow. Nearly died then.
Range 5. Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
Negative.
The primalist power weakens.
Range 5.
Can't stand on that stuff.
Range 5. Range 5.
by lightning!
Negative.
Range 5.
5. 4. 3.
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Range 5.
Managed to kill the stone column. Me killing the Stormcaller there should make range a huge five. Difference.
One more totem, quickly.
Range 5.
The final totem crumbles. Now take down the avatar of the storm.
Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
Negative.
Range 5. Range 5.
Yeah, well, how's what I'm doing today? Not great. A lot of crap pugs today.
Range 5. Spread. Range 5. Thank you. Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
Positive.
Spread.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Someone left.
Pathetic.
Range 5.
I can't get any good groups today. Well, this sucks. Have we cleared normal raid? No, we haven't. We were going to go to Razagath today. But I've changed my mind. I think we're going to go do Heroic. All right, baby. Yeah, doing the raids as a pug on release, that's a bit oof. Alright. What do we got? I mean, it's only a 14 now. This key's gone from plus 16 to plus 14 because of rages. Because, like, nobody wants to do knock hard. Now that there's a tank and a healer in the group, DPS will start signing up quite quickly now. Need a heroism. Need a soothe.
Good. You are here. I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. The Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her and defeat Balakar Khan. Do what must be done to prepare them. Our combined forces will meet outside Nokodun Hold. I will await you there. Time grows short. Ride the winds of Onara's fury to reach them quickly.
One edge. If this group goes badly, then I guess I just ditch my key and just join other groups. It resets again tomorrow, doesn't it? What's the benefit of doing your own key as opposed to doing anyone else's? It's like you have it on you. Do you know what I mean? So like if it's a good key, you can share it with your guild and stuff.
Good. You are here. I welcome Onara's rage.
Also, if you push when the higher keys, still,
I will suspect the worst.
You just have more control, like of who's in your group and stuff as well.
Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her and
that hasn't worked today.
Balakar Khan.
I can spare no hunters for the Khan of Matra now. The proto-dragon Granith was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons and drive the Nokud back.
Watch your step.
When Granith's Rage blood five. Soaks the ground, our purposes
Watch your
can
step.
Align.
Marked by lightning!
Positive.
Range 5.
Fantastic start. I'm tilted. Alright.
Let fly! Let fly! Focus fire!
Watch your step. Range 5.
Focus fire! Focus fire!
Watch your step.
Yeah, leaving it. Can't be fucked. Cannot be fucked. Reduce some other people's keys. I can't be bothered. Alright, let's see what there is. What a tilting day. Really fucking tilting day so far. Don't want to do another jade. Like, where do I need loot the most? Chest piece, braces. So a chest that drops in Academy, but it's not great stuff. We need to do Ruby life pulls. There's your vault. I'm not doing another knock card, screw that. I really don't want to do a Hall of the Valeria then. And there is a chest piece that drops, apparently, in Shadow. Nope, there isn't. There are some wrists though, haven't seen those drop yet. Apart from that one time, apparently. Well, what could I do to get my... my score up, apart from doing knock hood. Ruby life pulls. Let's see if we can do a ruby life pulls. Takes a bloody long to get into a group as well. Someone in the guild. Plus 14, fine. Yeah, at least that's not my key. Should probably repair before going. Huh.
Many deals for a friend.
Alex Straza charged us with... Alex Straza charged us with protecting the life pools from the Primus.
Watch your step.
I pray they have not infiltrated too deeply. Ensure the eggs are safe and eliminate any threat on
Protect
these sacred
Melly
grounds.
Drusa. She must continue her work. Allow them, no...
The elements answer to me!
Positive. Watch your step. Range 5. Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Negative.
Range 5. Range 5.
Why the hell are we using charisma suits?
If only you could have understood the righteousness of our cause. No, such a pointless death.
The elements answer to me!
Range 5. Watch your step.
Like a misclick there for heroism.
Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step.
I will not allow you to disturb Meladrusa's work.
Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Three, two.
Range 5. Range 5.
Suva's so late.
Meladrusa, I have failed.
My allies sacrificed themselves so that I could return these eggs to their natural state. I will not fail. You will not interfere!
Range 5.
Negative.
Ice
shockwave.
Consume you!
Five, four, three, two.
Range 5.
I
lads.
Am sorry, but I need your strength, little ones! My chill will freeze your bones.
Range 5. Interrupt. Shockwave.
Ice consume you. Be gone, dragon lackey.
Range 5.
Be frozen and shatter.
My people are so shit today, dude.
The elements answer to me.
Positive.
Kill ads.
These whelps are pure. They will show you the truth.
Range 5.
My chill will freeze your bones.
Interrupt.
Kind of tempted, I don't know.
Range 5. Range 5.
You will not interfere!
Shockwave.
Ice consume you! Be frozen and shatter!
Shockwave.
Free wipe on this. I think I'm just gonna leave. I'm not impressed.
Range alive.
I'm sorry, but I need your strength, little ones. My chill will freeze your bones.
Positive. Interrupt. Range 5.
Ice
shockwave.
5. You.
4. 3. 2.
Be gone, dragon lackey. Be frozen and shatter.
Range 5.
Ice
shockwave.
Consume you. Be frozen and shatter.
It's gonna die, isn't it? You mental dude.
Range 5. Kill no. Ads.
These whelps are pure.
It's gonna be a while.
They will show you the truth. My chill will freeze your bones.
The elements answer
Range
to
five.
Me!
Negative. Interrupt.
It's going so bad. I can't. I might just leave.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Range 5.
Yeah, we disagreed to leave. Okay. At least it wasn't my key this time. But literally every group has just been shit. It's insane today. Today's been by far the worst day. It's only a plus 14 as well. I don't know. Like, a lot of the healers today seem iffy. I don't know if they're just trying to sign up as healer, like, with DPS gear. Do you know what I mean? And trying to, like, get into groups that way. Because it kind of feels like that. A lot of the healers today have just been terrible. Also, that monk as well just kept tanking ice shards as well. Do I want to keep doing Rubeam? Druid was also very slow to soothe as well. The problem is like, there aren't that many 14 plus groups, right? Especially 16, 17. So when they're 16 or 17, people just, everyone just signs up for those because they want the vault. So you get people that are just, get a lot of weirdos in there as well. This is like why I like having more control of my own key, but not holding pugs is just too difficult apparently. Could try it one more time. Yeah, I have to keep 385 minimum. Although not many people, I don't know, man. Alright, we'll try one more knock hold. But yeah, I've never been this frustrated with pugs before. Usually it's like one group and then it's like, okay, fine, we move on to the next one and then it'll be okay. But it's like being, what, three or four groups now? Back to back, just being utter incompetent. Been horrible to play to them. I think this is the first time I've been proper tilted playing well. I know you probably, this boom can probably wants a trinket from here, I'll let them join. Thing is, not that many 385 people would want to do not cut anyway. And I don't even want to do not cut, it's just my key. Scared about bringing in Russians. I think I want to avoid druid healers for now. All the druid healers I've seen recently have been really bad. Not sure what I want. Let's take this pre-mid. I don't like taking pre-mids in, but... we do it. Alright, fingers crossed we can get through this 13. And then move on. Maybe get a shadow 14. Give you 1 minute.
Good. You are here. I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. The Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her
for the
and defeat
now.
Balakar Khan.
The proto-dragon Granith was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokud back. When Granith's blood soaks the ground, our purposes can align.
Focus fire!
Watch your
Let
step.
Fly!
Marked by lightning!
Positive. Range 5. Watch your step.
Focus fire! Focus fire!
Let 5, fly! 4, 3.
Watch your step.
Focus fire!
Watch your step. Range 5.
Focus fire! Let fly!
Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step.
Well done. Keep retaking the weapons. Two more remain.
Five.
Focus fire. Let fly.
Watch your step. Range 5.
Let fly!
Watch your step. Range 5.
Focus fire!
Watch your step. Range your step.
The elements answer to me!
Watch your step.
5, 4, 3.
Range 5.
Let fly!
Nearly there! See to the final weapon!
Range 5. Watch your step. Watch your step. Range 5. Your step
positive.
The battle has turned. The weapons are ours.
Worthless. I will just lose my star dark.
Range 5.
Destroy.
destroy and dismantle!
Run. Range 5.
Die!
Ready to fire!
Ready
Can
to interrupt.
You stand?
Let fly!
Destroy and dismantle!
Range 5.
Die! This land is mine!
Run.
Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire!
Marked!
Die! This land is
Range
mine!
Range 5. Ready
Can
to interrupt.
You
stop? Let fly!
Five.
Destroy and dismantle!
Range 5.
Die! This land is mine!
Run.
Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire!
Die! This land is mine!
Ready
Can
to interrupt. Range 5.
Let fly!
This
incarnate!
Thanks. Hey, Joe, good morning.
Clan Nokud has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quieted and the elemental within it defeated before Clan Onir can join the Kanamatra. Their primalist allies have placed totems that protect this raging tempest. Find them and destroy them.
Range 5.
Truly a blessing.
The elements answer to me!
Positive.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Pathetic!
Range 5. In range 5.
The primalist's power weakens.
Interrupt. Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Range 5. Range 5. Interrupt.
One more totem, quickly.
Boomkin's quite nice for this.
Range 5.
Oh, fuck's sake. It's twice now I've interrupted our own target, I need to pay attention.
Range 5.
No, it's gonna spellify that.
The elements answer to me!
Positive.
Range 5.
5. 4.
I'm not rushing in very hill.
Range 5. Range 5.
Final totem crumbles. Now take down the avatar of the storm.
The elements answer to me!
Negative.
Range 5.
Seems range better. Five. Yeah, I'm having a lot of deaths though. That revive just got interrupted at the last second.
Range 5. Spread. Range 5. Range 5. Spread.
Range 5. By lightning.
Positive.
Five.
Spread. Range 5. Range 5.
People aren't collecting their balls.
Range 5.
The elements.
I think if this was a plus 14, we would have wiped.
Today we use Onara's force to free her. We will journey to Nokudin Hold.
Oh, you can't get a thundering on dragonflying? Okay.
Fly, outsider! Valakar's power grows.
Watching race towards first class expansion again currently, which some of these mythic boss bosses. Yeah, there are a lot of boss mechanics today, that they do
they will regret that alliance.
Kinda stick with.
They have desecrated the graves of our first ancestors, Tira and Maruk. Destroy these grave robbers and return our ancestors to their rest before they are forced to fight
Range
in Balakar's name.
We didn't have an intro for that.
Shockwave.
Hey Safia, thank you for the prime sub. Welcome to the Berry Bush.
Range 5.
Did they hotfix some of these mobs already today? Does anyone know?
I am the messenger of death.
Shockwave. Shockwave. Shockwave.
Some reset? Okay, I thought some of the stuff was today.
Shockwave.
And some was tomorrow.
Interrupt.
Marked by lightning!
Shockwave. Range 5.
The first ancestors
shockwave
shall rise!
5.
Shockwave. Range 5. Shockwave. Shockwave. Range 5. Shockwave. Shockwave. Range 5. Shockwave.
The elements answer to me!
Negative. Range 5.
5. 4. 3.
Shockwave. Shockwave.
I need to breathe, man. Stressed.
Shockwave.
Five, four.
will stomp on your grave.
Range 5.
Solar beam is pretty nice too.
Interrupt.
Marked by lightning.
Positive. Holy crap, my HP.
The first ancestors shall rise.
Range 5.
Ow.
Range 5.
I will stomp on your grave.
Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
Positive.
Interrupt. 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 Range 5.
Raise me again. Eagles will feast on your flesh.
Shockwave. 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 Range 5. Interrupt. Interrupt.
The first Range 5. Ancestors shall rise.
Why has our rest been disturbed?
It should be enough percent.
Range 5.
Necromancers? On our sacred grounds?
This, you shall pay for this blasphemy with your life.
The elements and
run.
Flee before
Fear
me!
Incoming. Defensive.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Defensive. What is
pathetic?
Had that and still got stunned.
Range 5.
For fuck's sake.
Defensive. Run. Fear incoming. Range 5.
Nothing bad.
Watch your step, interrupt. Run. Fear incoming. Range 5. Defensive.
The elements answer to me!
Negative. Defensive.
Watch your step. Wind guides my arrows.
Range 5.
5. 4. 3.
Defensive. Run. Fear incoming. Range 5
away
and back.
From him.
Watch your
Bring
step.
The earth.
Peace. At last.
Protect my children.
Balakar Khan is beyond mercy. Clan Tirai will join our Khan at Nokudan Hold.
Do we need to summon?
I will use Onara's power for more than breezes and blessings. My storm will bring forth a mightier Maruk. Greatness awaits us.
Range 5. Interrupt. Shockwave.
Well, as long as I don't mess up the boss, we should better.
Marked by lightning.
Get a plus one.
Range 5.
Five. Four.
Shockwave.
Move away from the boss, my dude. Thank you.
Range 5. Interrupt. Shockwave.
Mount has been found by the secret finding Discord. Oh, okay. Coins from fishing.
Your skulls will shatter beneath my hooves.
Defensive.
And skewered.
Oh, which toy is it? Is it the glasses?
Marked by lightning.
Positive. Defensive.
And skewered.
I've got the glasses. Lol.
Watch your step.
What do I need to do with the glasses?
Four.
Defensive.
And skewered. If the Eagle Mother will not gift me her power, I will take it. This land is our birthright.
Into range 5. Interrupt.
Boop. It's difficult to get once you've got the glasses. It's a shame we could have nearly 2-keyed this, actually.
Defensive.
The elements
answer to me. You can spell it like that.
Range 5.
Please, liars! I will defend my land!
It's more fishing, oh really? So new, or did, there was an NPC that had,
Watch your step.
That was like, oh yeah, I really want those glasses and that hat. Is there anything to do with him?
Defensive. Range 5.
Thieves! Liars!
It's a bar under the sea. Hey.
Defensive. Watch your step.
Yield to the strong.
Range 5. Watch your feet.
Ancestors. Wasn't expecting the boss one out. Head and
Balakar's
neck.
Weapon will be broken. He will not take a place of honor with the Ancestor Khans. My thanks, outsider. Onara now flies free, and without Balakar's influence, Clan Nokud may heal.
Wait, what? So you need to get the glasses. And then you need to go to the dive bar in the Waking Shores, put on your new sunglasses, dance, dance till you're dead, wait the 5 minutes to die. What if you're an undead? Then you need to fish 100 fish. Once you have half-filled the barrel, head to the Waking Shores and fish in the lava. Fish up 25 carp. Once you fill up the barrel again, head to Thaldrassus. Fish up Kingfin, the wise whiskerfish. Fill your barrel. Off a barrel. And you get Otto. What the hell? So it's an otter mount with sunglasses, giant sunglasses. That's what it looks like. That's kind of cool. I'll have to do it sometime then, since the glasses sounds like the hardest bit to get. Right, what did I get? A plus 14 Azure Vault. Any takers? But the Anka raid drops loads of coins, does it?
Best goods in the Isles.
I haven't done Anka raid yet.
I have many, many wares. Good fortune to our friends.
Let me check the signups for tonight. Optional last boss 10 plus 3. Who are the healers? Big Lani and Miri. I don't know if we should do the Herrick as a 10 or what. I'm not familiar with the different compositions that people run with different numbers of people. Yeah, it should be interesting this evening, I think. Alright, who's online? Alexi, did you want to do an Azure Vault? You disappoint me about going Raza? Yeah, I know what you mean. But, yeah. I mean, there's no hunter signed up either, so like if the bow drops, no one's going to be able to use it either. It would be a massive waste. I could rather go shopping in alright, well you don't have to come. Like, you're more than welcome to organize a raid yourself if you want to. I don't know, that kind of hurts that statement, but yeah, whatever, I don't know, that's not a cool thing to say, I don't think. I'm gonna come off stream. Yeah.